Summary of conditionals. A block is a group of consecutive statements with the same indentation. We can group individual statements together into a block or suite. And in Python conditionals, we must take care about the indentation of if-else statements and loops body. The block of statements in a compound statement that follows the header. Boolean values, a value that is either true or false. True and false must be capitalized to be considered Boolean. Branch, this is one of the possible paths of the flow of execution determined by the conditional execution. Chained conditional, this is a conditional branch with more than two possible flows of execution. In Python, chain conditionals are written with if, elif, else statements, and these comparison operators are mostly used in the conditionals, in the conditions. These are one of the operators that compare two values, equal to, not equal to, smaller than, greater than, greater than equal to, and smaller than equal to. Condition, the Boolean expression in a conditional statement that determines which branch is executed. Control structures, these are compound statements that alter program control flow, the order of execution of program statements. The if statement, which makes it possible to conditionally execute a statement or block based on evaluation of a program data. Conditional statement, so, a statement that controls the flow of execution depending on some condition. In Python, the keywords if, elif, and else are used for conditional statements. Nesting. One program structure within another, such as a conditional statement inside a branch of another conditional statement. Unary selection. A selection statement in which there is only an if statement and the else statement is omitted entirely. In an unary selection, the statements are only executed if the condition evaluates to true, otherwise the program continues to the body following the if statement. So this was all about conditionals in Python.